So this is how the trick works. Basically, you hook this up to the door. I don't have fishing wire, so that way you can get more of a visual of it. And all I do is when I pull the string, boop, 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 the door opens. Same thing for the actual chair. Just add a string, pull it, and lo and behold, it moves. Magical.